If you have always wondered about the difference between a Bachelor of Arts and a Bachelor of Science, watch on because it's actually not just the difference in its name. So, what exactly is the difference between the two degrees? Now, note that I'm oversimplifying everything. So if you want to know the in-depth version, then don't watch me, I'm always simplifying, man. What were you expecting a Johnny Harris video? Firstly, note that when we talk about arts and science, it's not literally about arts, you know, like drawings or natural science, like biology. You see, the key difference between the both of them is that for a Bachelor of Arts, students tend to focus more on things that are broader. But for Bachelor of Science, it's more specific to facts. I know after my explanation, you are more confused. So let's just say that getting a degree is all about cooking a dish. So the Bachelor of Arts student focus more on learning the taste, the presentation and whatnot of the dish. Yes, you also learn the facts of why chicken will be chao da at a certain temperature. But the focus is on the taste and presentation. Conversely, the Bachelor of Science student focus more on learning the technical mechanics of how the food is made. Why will chicken chao da at a certain temperature after a certain period? Why chicken rice tastes different from normal rice? Get it so far? You can see that for the Bachelor of Arts students, there might be actually no right or wrong answer as long as they can argue their way. You know, like explaining why pineapples should be on pizzas. On the other hand, the Bachelor of Science student usually has a right or wrong answer. Because all people who eat pineapples on pizzas turn into dogs after 5 minutes, it's therefore very dangerous and wrong to have pineapples on pizzas. Of course, I'm not joking, because pineapples should never be on pizzas, you bo. Now, once again, this is oversimplified, but you get the idea. The Bachelor of Arts is more holistic, while the Bachelor of Science is more factual based. Why is this important? Because sometimes, there are degrees that might be rather similar, but one is a Bachelor of Arts, while the other is a Bachelor of Science. For the above example, one is a food critic, and one is a food scientist. So knowing what you want to do, or what you want to learn, might make you choose your course easier. Now that you know this, do you know that there are other types of bachelors?
I know.
You're so smart, right?
Right. Bachelor of Singapore, because I'm single like a cheeseburger.
No lah, but indeed, there are many other types of bachelors. You see, not all bachelors are Bachelor of Arts or Bachelor of Science. Because if you look around, you will see degrees like LLB, which is the Bachelor of Laws, or BDS, which is the Bachelor of Dental Surgery, or even BENG, that is Bang, which is Simon Boy, or Zente, or not pronounced as Bang. Or even BN, which is the Bachelor of Engineering. You see, if you have enough friends, you'll realize there are many of such degrees whereby they are not Bachelor of Arts or Bachelor of Science. These are professional degrees, so it does not matter whether they are arts or science, as they are specifically tied to one profession. You also realize that if you get these degrees, you are usually tied to one career path your entire life, as it's a very specialized professional degree, ma. If you are looking to advertise your business in this channel, we can help you. There are guaranteed views and many big brands have trusted us. Just click on the link in the description. By now, you should be asking, why so complicated? Why not just make every degree like a professional degree? Yeah, I agree lah, but here's the thing, it's because of history. Many years ago, like in the 12th to 13th century, there were only Bachelor of Arts degrees. I mean, makes sense lah, back then, natural science was not exactly a thing yet. It was around the 17th to 19th century that this natural science, you know, like biology or physics, grew rapidly as people drank more coffee and became smarter. You might think I'm joking about the coffee part, but I'm not eh. You can check out the link in my description. And so, in the 19th century, the Bachelor of Science is born, and just like how we still march in the army due to history, this is also due to history lah. Now, if you think you have learned something new, then watch this as you also learn all the illegal things that you can do whenever you hit a certain age in Singapore. Also, follow me on Instagram if you have not done so, as we publish exclusive short videos there, link in description. And if you want to advertise with us, even as a standalone video, do contact us. Thank you for spending almost 4 minutes with me. I really appreciate it and hope you learned something.